There's a beautiful imagery that happens in weddings. I love it, and I enjoy doing weddings so much. And there's a beautiful symbolism in the pastor comes up and stands in front, and the groom is next to him, and the guy who's charged with not letting the groom run out the back door next to him. Oh, you know that. You'll learn that. And we stand there, and then all the people are here. And then out of the midst of all of the people come these beautifully adorned women. Usually, if it's a big wedding with lots of bridesmaids, they come out and through all of the people, like out of the crowd of people, these beautiful people. And they come forward, but then they go over there. And they come forward, and here's the groom. He's looking pretty good. I mean, you know, tux and everything, and he's standing. They come up, but they go aside. But then comes the one. The one. And she comes forward, and it's at that moment that everybody usually stands up, and the music changes into something that's regal and awesome. Or I did one where it was actually the Star Wars theme, which was a little strange. But, you know, it was meaningful to them, right? And here she comes, and she comes up, but she doesn't walk off to the side. She walks up and takes his hand. And the symbolism is this woman comes from among all the people, but she comes and she is separated unto her husband. And the two of them are committed to one another and vow before God and all of these witnesses.